Now Ladies and gentlemen, Celebrate that, please. Thank you. youth fashion, or should I say children's fashion, is an area that is untapped in Nigeria. You know, you can see that in Nigeria we are very fashionable people. We love fashion, and especially the younger ones are coming out to be very fashionable. Parents need to support their children in their fashion, because we like to buy clothes for ourselves and want to do routine for the children. But you know, now kids want to buy their own clothes. They have their own sense of fashion. I know my kids, anything I buy, they think it's too old. So the best thing, and I think I'm really funky, but they think I'm really old. So I think we should encourage youth and kids' fashion. And for all those that have made out the design as possible, they've come up with wonderful styles. I mean, I've seen wonderful styles that even adults here are taking photographs of, and I'm suspecting they are going to copy those designs for themselves and be competing with the children. Thank you very much, and have a wonderful and blessed day. And I want to bring all our love to her excellency. And she insisted that I tell everyone that she's very happy, especially for parents, to make out time to go and encourage the children. And all of us need to help and encourage children. Even children go into fashion as well. So thank you very much.
Please give the program a round of applause. We need to be sounding one for her. Please, please. Thank you.